Hello all beautiful people. Welcome to Positivity. Be positive and spread positive. This video is about 25 life-changing quotes. This video is very much interesting and motivate you and inspire you. So don't skip this video. Watch till end.
All our dreams can come true if we have the courage to pursue them.
Live as if you were to die tomorrow. Learn as if you were to live forever. This is one of the most inspirational from Gandhi that can change one's life. The meaning behind this quote is, don't be afraid to live life and try something new. Let life be the reason you are living. Dreaming, after all, is a form of planning. Whether you think you can or you think you can't, you are right. When I let go of who I am, I become what I might be. The quote says, when they let go of what they are now, they give themselves the room necessary to grow into the person they could become. This quote is all about taking risk and about growth. It also mentions that you have to let go of what you are presently if you are to continue to grow. Life isn't about finding yourself. Life is about creating yourself. The truth is more important than the facts. Facts have limitations and not as reliable as we may think. So it is better to ignore everything and speak out the truth as it is. Hence, the truth is more important than the fact. Miracles happen every day. Change your perception of what a miracle is and you will see them all around you. If you don't stand for something, you will fall for anything. If you really believe in something, you will stand up for it. For example, if you really believe it is wrong to steal, you won't steal even if it means starvation. If you can't feed 100 people, then feed just one. Don't ever confuse the two, your life and your work. The second is only part of the first. The most difficult thing is the decision to act. The rest is merely tenacity. The fears are paper tigers. You can do anything you decide to do. You can act to change and control your life, and the procedure, the process is its own reward. Failure is another stepping stone to greatness. You must do the things you think you cannot do. Dreams can change. If you'd all stuck with our first dream, the world would be overrun with cowboys and princes. If you want a rainbow, you gotta put up with rain. Everybody wants happiness, nobody wants pain. But there can't be a rainbow without a little rain. Great acts are made up of small deeds. It is a good one to remember when we are trying to accomplish anything. We often think the best approach is to devote large chunks of time to the things we feel are important, but a little effort every day can have a greater impact. The most common way people give up their power is by thinking they don't have any. Remember, no one can make you feel inferior without your consent. Many of life's failures are people who did not realize how close they were to success when they gave up. If your actions inspire others to dream more, learn more, do more, and become more, you are a leader. Luck is what happens when preparation meets opportunity. Real leadership comes from realizing that the time has come to move beyond waiting to doing. Success isn't about how much money you make, it's about the difference you make in people's lives. He who knows best knows how little he knows. It means that only a wise person will have the courage to admit that he doesn't know something. Thank you for watching.